In today's video, I will show you how to test a fuse with a multimeter. There are two main types of fuse: quick blow glass fuse and car fuse. Let's first see how to test quick blow glass fuse. The first step is to take the fuse out of the electrical circuit it is in. Testing fuses for faults requires you to test their resistance. To measure resistance using the multimeter, you turn its dial to the ohms setting. The 200 ohm limit is the appropriate range you set the multimeter to, as this is the closest higher range that gives the most accurate result. Now, you simply place the multimeter leads on each contact end of the fuse, regardless of any polarity. If the multimeter is in the ohm setting, good fuses are expected to present you with a resistance value of 0 or close to 0. Here we got 0.5 resistance, which is a great result. Second way is with the continuity mode. If the multimeter beeps, then there is continuity between the two multimeter leads, the metal string is good. As we can see, this fuse works perfectly. Now we can move on to testing the car fuse. Before we continue with the video, please subscribe to the channel, it helps us to continue posting videos. Set the meter to the 200 ohm range, place the multimeter probes on the two blade contact ends of the fuse, and check the screen for a value after making proper contact. If you get 0, a value close to 0, or a beep, the fuse is in good condition. And that's it for this video. See you.